I don't hate men. I just don't trust them, that's all.
It's a nice dress.
What's that?
A ring.
You married?
Sort of.
Sort of?
She picks him up at a bar, spikes her drinks, lets a boyfriend in. They rip him off.
I think he's dead. Let's just get out of here, all right?
Give me your wallet.
So what do you got for me?
It's a young couple.
My guess is it's a homicide.
She's bad news, pal.
Got a dead one.
Appears they've been operating as a team for some time.
Get out of the car!
People die out here, okay?
This is just great. A nuclear testing site.
Very private here.
Do you think I killed him?
Do you think I killed him?
Why'd you tie her up? Was there some kind of sexual thing, was there?
You're getting scared of her. You worried she might kill you.
You never really know how you're going to die. You never really know, do you?
Created by Stephen King, Trimark Pictures takes you on a journey.
Just get us as close as we can and we'll drive.
Into the icy wilderness. Beyond a blinding snow.
Don't move, I'll shoot!
Where are the others?
Deep beneath a desolate outpost.
Suddenly he's reporting back out from the mines. He's found something down there, but he won't tell anybody what it is.
You don't want to be out there when the temperature drops.
A rescue team searches for an unseen enemy.
From now on, we all stay together.
It can't be explained.
Nothing can survive. Nothing.
Nothing living.
It can't be escaped.
These four points make the size of a larger pentacle.
It takes no survivors.
Somebody's moving bodies around this place.
If he can survive out there, so can I.
Between good and evil.
Thou shalt see the formless fire.
If a demon can complete a circle of eight, he can raise Satan himself.
He's coming.
The living.
The earth shall be shaken.
He wants you to go down there.
And the dead.
Evil shall rule the earth.
If you leave us here alone, we're dead.
Open it!
Sometimes they come back for more.
It's just so scary.
Memory is a selection of images, some elusive, others printed indelibly on the brain.
Daddy loves you so much.
I know.
We'll dance at every party.
Each image is like a thread. Each thread woven together to make a tapestry of intricate texture.
When I first met Lewis, I said to myself, he's a healer, he'll take care of me.
Do you still love her?
Men fought each other for the privilege of speaking her name.
And the tapestry tells a story.
And I find out he's just a man.
You're in trouble. They're really mad.
Who, them? They always mad.
And the story is our past.
I'll never forgive you if you drive him away.
I'm not that damn prison!
The summer I killed my father, I was 10 years old.
I saw Daddy.
What?
Daddy and Mrs. Monroe.
Don't get lost!
What's wrong with her?
Oh, she'll be all right.
Have you told anyone? Because if you tell, I swear I'll do you harm.
You know, I love my sister, but she's not unfamiliar with the inside of a mental hospital.
Sunday, which one of your patients you're gonna see, Lewis?
What was wrong with that lady?
Some illness hard to put a finger on.
Not every night he's not working. I know he's not.
She thinks I'm driving you away.
She's a child, Rob.
How do you kill someone with voodoo?
I put his hair inside the wax coffin. Buried it in the graveyard.
That's ridiculous.
You want to face the dead.
But you can't kill people with voodoo.
Sometimes a soldier falls on his own sword.
Yes. You speak to my wife again, and I will kill you.
Oh, God.
No!
Bad girl.
I hate you.
Speak to him, Ted.
And
what seems to be the problem?
I've been seeing things. Things that can't be real.
It's time to let go.
Mommy?
Does that look like someone who's about to come knocking on your door? Ta-da!
I know it sounds impossible, but I know he's here.
Sometimes bad memories have a way of following you around.
Alex Grant is walking a thin line.
Do you ever think a person knows that they're going crazy?
Between memory.
I think I need some help here.
Get away, Alex!
And nightmare.
Sometimes you have to face your demons in order to see the angels.
If Lewis were still creeping around the house,
why wouldn't he have gotten you sooner?
Because that wouldn't be any fun.
Won't you join the dance?
Wes Craven presents Showtime. Carnival of Souls.
Like any other, became a day he'd never forget.
What's your name?
Is there something wrong?
No, I'm fine.
Where the rules have changed.
She killed a man this morning.
You're afraid of this strange woman in your house.
I'd feel a lot better if I knew what the knife was about.
There was some kind of stabbing or something at the metro.
Which metro? The one near us?
The dangers.
Close your eyes.
Are heightened.
Adam, are you there?
She's a killer, you understand?
You're afraid of me.
Should I be?
And nothing is what it seems.
It's him.
Tell me where she is.
Who is this guy that he's so untouchable?
This is not your business.
Get the gun now, pal. I'm asking the question.
Craig Sheffer. Alain de Fugereau. Jürgen Prochnow.
If you don't level with me, I can't help you.
The Fall.
Firing a gun requires courage.
New today, Bone Daddy from Chicago's William Palmer.
Is it a best-selling novel? Or the diary of a madman?
I think this is for you.
No one touch it.
Only one man knows for sure.
Damn. You started this.
I know this man, and so do you.
Some of your colleagues used to have problems with me.
They called you Dr. Frankenstein.
That is correct.
You couldn't protect your own family. But now what? You want to give me advice?
You know he fits the category.
You got to be kidding.
Think about it.
You're talking about my son.
None of the bones came from a cadaver.
Which means?
It means this is being done to him alive.
What's he telling us?
That we'll never catch him.
What's she gonna think while I'm working and she's screaming?
We're there. Right now. I know him.
Holy shit.
No! Rutger Hauer. Bone Daddy.
At least 20 guys fought me over the years. Jay Monroe, McLaughlin, Clark Brothers. Only guys I can trust are right here in this room. And Katie, of course.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Right there. Show Pfeiffer's left hip. Huh? Huh?
Mr. Teddy, welcome home. Yeah, huh?
I assume they already explained to you the part about keeping your mouth shut, so let me fill you in on the rest of it.
You were in the bathroom. That's right. See, everybody in this joint was in the bathroom during the shooting.
What do you do?
What do I do? I do a lot of things. I'm old cars.
So you guys bring the car back here. As soon as Skunk hears from the buyer, you guys get your money.
I rebuild antique cars.
Just last month, when Jay Monroe got shot over at Rosie's sub shop, there were 22 guys in the toilet.
We're always talking about everybody wants the neighborhood to stay the way it is. It's the way it is.
I hate fake tits.
What?
Good. Feel that. That's what they feel like.
That's nice and hard.
I'm sorry, Bobby. I'm sorry listening to you, Bobby.
So if you're looking for somebody to blame, take a good look in the mirror, brother.
You gonna be all right? Yeah.
Here's the Bobby O'Grady. Slauncher.
Slauncher.
Jason Berry. Billy Crudup. Ian Hart. Famke Janssen. Dennis Leary. Colm Meaney. Martin Sheen. Gene Triplehorn in a Ted Demme film.
When the cops gonna learn, huh? This town don't talk.
Noose. For Donald and Alice Bridges.
I know what my son can and can't do.
It was life as usual.
We can't go on living like this.
You want out?
I didn't say that.
Until a couple of strangers dropped in.
Looks like we're going down.
Howdy. Hello.
I called 911.
Sorry about the inconvenience. Who are you? What happened? It was like they just fell plumb out of the sky.
I guess you could say I had a bad morning. Argument with the wife. No communication with the son. An airplane crashing through the roof.
You're always just pissed off at the world.
This is your son.
He's
special.
Well, I can sure see that.
Two new friends.
New friends.
Some new roofs.
Now, they're learning about each other.
Well, I just don't believe in feeling guilty about what feels good.
Remembering what made them fall in love.
Donald's not what you call a romantic. I promise you one thing. If you get this on, you will get it on. Bravo!
And everyone's life is about to change.
Rome born is room to graze.
Sweet dreams, Andy.
Ouch! They know every intimate detail of our lives, and what do we know about them?
When did you become so bitter?
It's a lucky man who looks forward to going to work in the morning. And even luckier one who looks forward to going home.
Your little boy's growing up.
Our son can't do that.
And he can do a lot more than you think he can.
You're still Daddy's champion.
John Ritter, Joe Beth Williams, Christopher Lloyd, Yasmeen Bleeth, Kevin Ziggers.
Have I told you lately you're an amazing person?
It came from the sky.